Well, welcome to the Big Picture Network. It's fantastic to have your school involved with our wonderful international initiative, where we personalise learning for the young people of today. We've been doing this work now for 25 years internationally. We have over 500 schools. The Big Picture design is premised on the notion that all people learn best when they're learning about something they love and want to learn about. 65% of our young people have turned off learning. However, I would say they've turned off schools, not off learning. So we've worked out a way to reconnect kids to themselves, to each other, and to learning.
The Big Picture design for learning is personalised and based on students' passions. Students work to individual learning plans, and they work on a variety of projects that they've devised. These might be personal interest projects, such as writing a novel, designing an app, staging a fundraising event, or work-based projects done while on internships in the community with a mentor. These might be things like building a bike, producing childcare resources, devising a marketing plan. Students collect evidence of their learning in a portfolio. Every term, they present their work at a public exhibition, which is the basis of their assessment.
Personalised learning in Big Picture is not individualised learning. Our design begins in a school with 17 young people working with an advisory teacher for 4 years. Our young people do in-learning and out-learning. In-learning 3 days a week, working on project-based learning around their passions and interests, then going out-learning to pursue their passions and interests in the community. Now, this is the unique, innovative idea of Big Picture. We say we'll begin with what you want to do, one student at a time, but they're surrounded by a community, their advisor, their mentor, their parents, and their peers. Those people help them outside of the advisory to connect to like-minded people in the community. Thanks for coming on board. We look forward to working with you.
I think it's really good to give kids a chance to sort of prove themselves and be like, this is what I want to do, let me show you.
It's really finding who you are in like yourself.
I am an active learner, so I like to be in the community immersing myself around things that I love.
It's as easy or as hard as you want to make it.